Hi folks, a lot of you have been asking me for another update video. Well, things are going very slowly at the moment due to other stuff that's going off, which is preventing me from working on the railway. At the moment I'm waiting for two more this R8247 point decoders, because over here we pan round I've been installing some more point motors, Pico ones, and there's a couple of Hornby ones over here that need wiring in up to these decoders. The other thing we've been doing is a lot of test running to double check for any bugs or anything that's causing derailments and what have you. And all seems to be going fine so far. The next thing on the cards, if you spot over here, is we've got two more of the new Hornby standard point decoders, and there'll be another one in the fleet that will be having these fitted. I'm not going to say which one, that will be revealed in a forthcoming video. Now, the other thing we've been doing is this is now the link line, which will take the track from the lower level up this embankment to eventually what will be the upper level. And the product you're looking at is by Woodland Scenics, and I think it's the Subterranean range. I'll put a link on the right hand side for you to have a look at the site and the products. The beauty with this is it's light, so keeps the weight down, and this is in four sections, and it's a 4% grade. Woodland Scenics do them in various different gradients, and comes in, as I say, in four sections. So that with your top section here going all the way down to the starting piece here. I've still got to just pack up a bit more underneath here to get a smooth change between the flat and the gradient. So what we're going to do now is test various different locos of trains to see how they handle this. So once I'm happy with that, we will be extending the track, even being fresh air here, further up, and we'll then go on to the upper boards and above the fiddle yard here will be the station area. So where these two shelves are here, they're going to have to be taken off the wall and put slightly higher up, and the baseboard for the station we put maybe about this level, a little bit lower. I've still got to work that out. So it's still slow going, but we'll get in there, and there'll be more update videos coming as and when. Thanks for watching.